my lava lava crew, my lava lava who, my lava lava you, because I love a lover you. Yes, I do. Yes, I love a lover you. Yes, I do. Yes, I love a lover you. Yes, I do. Welcome back, y'all. On today is the sixth day of the hashtag Love Toss Challenge. And on today, we have the lady, C, Queen Foodie. Did I say her name right? I got it written down. Hold on. I think I got too far into my song. Ha! Yes, I did. Lady said Queen Foodie. Yes, I did. She is on the spotlight for tonight. Lady C, Queen Foodie. So, before I start the challenge, because you see my three eggs, just so I'm doing the three egg challenge on tonight. Before I start this, let's go on over to her channel and check out what she's done in the last 24 hours. So let's slide on over and check it out.
Yes, y'all. Hubby made soup. It's good. It's got chicken, carrot, pinto beans. See them pinto beans? Onion, celery. Oh, this will cure with algae, y'all. And it was good. We ate these with some grilled cheese sandwiches. Sorry, ate the grilled cheese and forgot to take a picture of it, y'all. But anyway, this was really, really good. We just took everything and threw it in here and then cooked it in the Instapot. And I'm telling you, it came out just right. See y'all later. Hey, y'all. And on the next day, we transformed it into a noodle soup.
Hey, y'all. We're cooking up some noodle soup tonight.
All right, y'all. She makes me want to go get some soup. Not this soup, but some soup. It kind of looked like hers on the picture, though, anyway. So, we're going to get into this challenge. And we have the three egg challenge by Ain't Maddie TV. And it's a no hands. There's no hands. Three eggs in 5 minutes. My clock still says everything's still on. Okay. So, and I saw some other people put some sauces on their eggs. So, ooh. I ain't finna be bringing new. I am not about to. I'm gonna put this taco sauce on here. Well, you know what? Shootable duty. I always feel like I can take the heat. I don't know. That seasoning hit my nostrils. And I'm not too certain how this gonna flow. Ain't but a drop left in this one. So, hey, bam. Bam, 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 chicken wang. Ain't no chicken on this plate, but you know it sounds good. So, three eggs, no hands, under 5 minutes. Y'all know I don't eat fast, but we're going to see how this go, okay? I got me some napkins on the side because I can see my face getting nasty. I'm guessing the start is right there. Good. You need to stop sliding. It's sliding. I wish I could roll it around, but I can't touch it now. And get some more of that on. That is delicious. Even with the Sam Yang mixed in there. Mm. I don't know how in the world it was sucking them eggs up. And their mouth. Good Heavenly Father. My lips tingling now. Okay. Here we go. I said, what picky they mean by? It was dry. Maybe it was some water. Something to drink. I need some sauce on it, y'all. And I'm moving it. I am. I'm done. Done. With 1 minute and 4 seconds left on the clock. Whoop whoop. I didn't think I was gonna do it, but I did it. It was good with that tiger sauce and that samyang. My lips burning. But that was good though. I wish I could have used my hand the way I would have sopped that on up. You know, like a biscuit and gravy. Yep, yeah, just like that. But make sure y'all go sliding and diving right on over to Lady C, Queen Foodies channel. Show us some love. Tell her V. Lenore sent you. And I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay? She's a smaller channel. I'm not quite sure how long she's been doing this, but she's a smaller channel. Show us some love and grow those numbers for her. And I will see y'all in the next video. Okay? So until we meet again, same time, around the same, same place, around the same time. May God bless you and keep you in perfect peace, y'all. Hashtag Love Toss Challenge. Hashtag Love Toss Challenge. Bye, y'all.